Hey everyone, and today is another Home Free reaction, and it's for Story of My Life. I know that some of you asked me to react to it, and I thought I would do it now because, as I've mentioned, I think I am a huge fan of One Direction. I mean, I was obsessed with them, really. So I'm really nervous because I am very, very wary of people covering One Direction songs because I love it so much that I'm a little scared. And I hope they do it justice because I love this song. And I'm sure they will because they're really, really good. So let's just do it. Okay. Still very, very good editing there. Don't yell at me for not wearing headphones. I tried and the sound isn't working, so you won't be able to hear anything, and that's just really annoying. Anyway.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
It's good that we're starting with Austin. Anyway. Sorry, I'm gonna stop posing.
My heart open, but it stays right here empty for days.
Okay.
She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seemed to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone.
Okay. I figure out that if I pose once in a while, I won't get copyright claims as much. Really love it so far. The harmonies are killing. Rob is becoming my fave, I think. Wow. Okay. Let's just go back. I'm really sorry. It's really annoying. I know.
I'll be gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on so tight. Nothing in between.
Here we go.
The story of my life. Take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life. I give her hope, I spend her love until she's broke inside. Oh, the story of my life. The story of.
Honestly, it's getting me really emotional because that makes me realize how much I miss One Direction. And this song is so beautiful and they're killing it. Wow. Wow, I'm so happy right now and sad at the same time. Anyway, really nostalgic. Oh, okay.
These walls are the colors that I can change.
I think it's the first time I hear him sing really well.
Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage.
This is the one that left, right?
I know that in the morning now I see a silver light upon a hill. Oh,
yes.
Though I'm unbroken, my heart is untamed still.
Wow, what was that?
And I'll be gone tonight. The fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen.
I have
the
to
story
say.
Of story of my life, I give her hope, I spend her love until she's broke inside. Oh, the story of my life, and I've been waiting for this time to come around.
This guy,
but baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. Take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm and is frozen. Austin. Oh, the story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. Oh, the story of my life, the story of my life, the story of my life, the story of my life. Love from porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else. Who cares if you're all I think about? I've searched the world and I know now.
Why am I always doing this? Okay. Wow. Okay. They killed it. Oh my god. Why was I even worried? That was so good. I'm not gonna say it's better than the original, because One Direction, they're my boys, okay? It was just as good. honestly, I really... the guy with the hat, that reminds me of someone else, and I'm completely blanking on his name. Is that Chris? Chris, I think it's the first time that I really hear him, that I really heard him sing. Because he was always doing the harmonies. I don't remember him having some kind of solo. And I'm pretty sure he's the one who left, if I remember correctly. Wow, my god, that got me really, again, happy and sad, because I'm just gonna repeat myself over and over, but I really love One Direction. You don't understand. You don't even know. And that song, it felt like I was getting emotional just watching them, like how much they bond over stuff and how close they all are with each other. And that really got me. I just love watching people just enjoying what they're doing and having fun while doing so. It's really cool. And the song really reflects that feeling, which I really love. And that makes me miss One Direction so much. But again, a very, very great cover. Definitely, I don't even know, like, Austin was my fave, then Tim was my fave, then Rob. And it keeps doing this, like, Austin, Rob, Tim. They're all so good. I mean, I never talk about... What's his name? Adam? Adam doing the beatbox. The beatboxing is always so incredible. I kind of forget that there's no instruments, that he's doing it. I don't give him enough credit. I'm sorry, but Adam, great job. Really love this. If you enjoyed that reaction and you want to see more, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and ring the bell if you want to. That hair is, I don't know, I tried something and it failed miserably. Anyway, who cares? We just need to love ourselves. Doesn't matter. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.